So, hi everybody, and welcome to a new Wi-Fi battle, and this is an underused battle, so it's new for me because I will battle all the time with Neverused. But I will start with my Mesprit, and he's starting with his Hariyama, and he was going for the fake out, and that was a critical hit, but it will do nothing to my Mesprit because it's a strong lead. And now he's switching because I think he will predict a Psychic attack, so he's going for his Registeel. And I can set up now my Stealth Rock, so I know I have nothing for this Registeel, so I will switch out to my Steelix. So now it's Steel versus Steel, and he's setting up his Stealth Rocks, and then he's going with the Seismic Toss, but I can take all those attacks, so I will go for the Earthquake now, and it's super effective, so it will do some nice damage to that thing. And I was predicting a switch because it's super effective on that thing, but then he's going for his Weezing, and I will not predict too much early in the game, so I was going for the Earthquake and to see what's coming, and then it's a Weezing, but I don't know very much of this Tire, so I didn't see this Fire Blast coming, and it's a critical hit. I don't know if it will kill me if it's not was a crit, but I'm trained on defense, not on special defense, so I can live with it. So now it's time for my Omastar, and he's switching to his Registeel, and I will take revenge because I will do a surf on that thing, and then it's a crit, so with my second surf I can take him down. So now it's two crits versus one crit, so he has two crits, I have one crit, and I know what chance he is doing because all the chances has T-Wave, and yes, my ability with my Heracross is God, so I can use it para hex. So he's switching, and now I can go for the Facade because God will raise his attacks, so it will do a lot of damage against that Weezing, but I know he will go for the Fire Blast, so I will switch out. But then he was going for the Pain Split, and I was thinking I didn't see this coming, but I can live with it. So this is my Ultra version 1, it's Altaria, and I was going for the Dragon Claw, and it's my first Dragon Claw, and it is a critical hit. So now it's 2 versus 2, so now we are the same stats in the game, so nobody has the luck now. And now he's going for the T-Wave, and yes, I can take that because my Altaria is an Ultra. And I will go for the Dragon Claw, and yes, now you must see it's again a critical hit. And he is missing with his Will-O-Wisp, so I was thinking that's good for me, the luck's on my side now. And I was going for the Dragon Claw, and then he's going for the Pain Split, and yes, I know he will do this because his Weezing is his defense poke. So I was going for the Dragon Claw, only doing Dragon Claw, and then he's going for the Will-O-Wisp, and it annoys me because he will Will-O-Wisp me, I will Roost, Heal Bell, or Dragon Claw, and then he will do Pain Split when he is almost dead. So the Roost will restore my HP, and then the T-Bolt, and that will do nothing, but the burn will take also some damage, so it will lower my HP now. And now I was predicting a Pain Split, so I will switch out to my Miss Magius, and I was thinking Pain Split is a normal attack, so it will not work on my Miss Magius, but yes, it's working. So I was thinking this is bad on my part, but I can go for the substitute because the Pain Split will do nothing to me. And yes, my sub is coming, and Chansey was going for the T-Wave, or he wants to do a T-Wave, but now he can do nothing, so he's switching out to his Rotom, and the sub is protecting me from everything. So the Calmite is coming, and yes, it will raise my special attack and special defense, so my second Calmite. So that Rotom must switch out because he was going for the trick, and the sub is protecting me, so his Chansey is coming, and now the third Calmite is coming, so My name is Magius, is now a stronghold. So it's GNC, and now I want to see how strong that GNC is. And yes, the T-Bolt, and it will do some nice damage to it. So I can destroy that GNC if I set up my coal mines. And now he's protect, and I was thinking about a switch to his Rotom, but he stays in, so I can do a T-Bolt again, and now his defense is lower. So yes, he's going for the wish, and now I was predicting a protect, so I was going for the coal mine, but he's switching out to his Rotom. So I was going for the coal mine. It's my fourth coal mine now, and now the wish is coming through, so he's full HP, and I'm also full HP. So the Shadow Ball will destroy my substitute, and now I will also go for the Shadow Ball because it's super effective with four coal mines. That will destroy that Rotom for sure. Yes, it's down, so that's good for me. And now his Blaziken is coming, his Crimson, and all the Blazikens are Scarf this time, Choice Scarf. So the Flare Blitz will kill me, and it will do some damage to that Blaziken. So I can go for my All-Star because he's locked into Flare Blitz, so I can go for the Surf. So my Surf is coming on that Chansey, and yes, I must say the luck is on my side because I've gotten another crit, but he survives it, so that's good for him. So he can protect now to get HP from his leftovers. And yes, I can finish it now with my Surf. So his Chansey is down, his Registeel is down, so his defense pokes are gone, but he's got this Weezing. So I know he's going for the fake out, and my Mesprit can take that very well. So you will see my Mesprit, and then he's going for the Bullet Punch, and yes, the poison is working. So the Bullet Punch will do not that much, but I've only Thunder Punch, so it will do nothing to that Hariyama. So the poison is working, and now we switch out because he's thinking the Thunder Punch will do nothing to my Weezing, and then I can set up a Will-O-Wisp. But I'm not stupid. I see this Will-O-Wisp coming, so I will switch back to my Heracross to take the Will-O-Wisp. Yes, he's hitting, so my guts is working now, and I know I'm faster than Weezing, so I can go in for the facade to kill that stupid thing. And yes, Weezing is almost done. I was thinking, oh my god, and now he can go for the Fire Blast, and he's hit again, so that's stupid because you can miss a Fire Blast, but he hit all the times. And now my Omastar will finish this job with his Surf attack because I know he has got Blaziken and his Hariyama. So his Hariyama is coming in, he's going for the fake out again, and yes, it will flinch my Omastar. So the fake out, this was a misclick because fake out will not work again. So I can go for a free Surf to kill that Hariyama, and now we are going to his last poke, and he must choose an attack to kill me, and he was going for a fighting attack, and I was predicting this because it's super effective on my Omastar, and I know I've Altaria and Mesprit to take that fighting attack, and his speed, sorry, his attack and defense is low, so I can survive this. And now it's time to finish this Blaziken. So I say good game. If people challenge me, I will accept the battle. So see you later, guys.